Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hello guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to insert or remove border in Microsoft Excel by using easy shortcut key. So here I have a text, and if you want to create the table border to entire text, press Ctrl Shift Save 1. Press Ctrl Shift Save 1 and it will create the outline border like this. Okay. So Ctrl Shift Save 1 to create the border. And if you want to remove this border, press Ctrl Shift Minus. Okay. Boom. That's it. The border is gone. So Ctrl Shift Minus to remove the border. Ctrl Shift Save 1 to add the border. But if you want to create the border to entire your cell, column and rows, for this you need to select your text, and after this press the Alt Hatch and then press B and now press A. That's it. Now we got entire column and row border. Don't be confused, I will show once again. So select your text, now hold the Alt key and press Hatch. Now leave the both key like Alt H, leave the both key Alt H, and now press B A. That's it. Boom. And if you want to remove the border, do the same. Press Ctrl Shift Minus to remove the border. That's it. It's super easy. I hope this video helped you. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll catch you next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much.